Hello everyone, I'm playing Power Slide for PC. Okay. Single player. Let's do single race. Better aerodynamics. Why not? Radiation boy. Right. All right. Let's get going. I have fond memories of this game, having played this in 2001. I think this was released somewhere around that time. The graphics are pretty good. Nice crisp texture. I love the music as well. Hollywood film with Eastern touch. Interesting. That looked like a church. This reminds me a bit Fallout, New Vegas. Or Area 51. And also, I must say, Star Wars Episode 1 Racer. Tatooine track. I don't see anyone behind me, so it's like I'm winning. Good. Let's do another track. Speedway. Ten laps. And if I'm not mistaken, this game is originally made by Australian developers. But I don't think this game did very well. It didn't sell. I remember one review. It was like 80 points from 100 points, so good game would be an appropriate description. But nothing too special. I mean, these are RC cars. People are more interested in real cars like a Ferrari or a Porsche, Lamborghini. So the team of choosing RC cars, it's a niche market. Nothing wrong with this game. It plays well, it controls well, so it's a good one. Okay. I may have to use some cheats to open the rest of the tracks. Okay. Last track that's open. Whoa! Nice flipping there. Okay, this way. Tracks themselves are not very original. But they suit for this little bit run down RC cars. I think there's even some background story about apocalyptic nuclear war or something like that, and now people are driving these huge RC cars. Or maybe not. Sorry for the jumps. Recording. My Bandicam software doesn't like how the menu and the game are using different resolutions and also different video card. The menu screen is software rendered, while this is utilizing the graphics card. Okay, well, at least too difficult, although there are three more difficult settings. Okay, I'm lapping these cars already. sure if there's a special control for the power slide. I'm surprised there are no guns. This would be quite a great game with Mario Kart or Vigilante 8 kind of guns and ammunition. Anyway, this is too easy now. Now that was power slot. Alright. Okay. That's all for today. See you next time.